Webster's Dictionary defines a liberal as one who is open-minded, not strict in the observance of orthodox, traditional, or established forms or ways. The words attributed to Jesus in the Gospels clearly reveal that he was on the opposite end of the political spectrum as those today who call themselves Christians. Jesus was a pluralist liberal who taught that one need not conform to strict and orthodox views of God, religion, and life. He rejected greed, violence, the glorification of power, the amassing of wealth without social balance, and the personal judging of others, their lifestyles, and beliefs. Over and over again, he taught us to believe in and live a spiritual and ethical life based in our essential inherited goodness. What Jesus promoted was a succinct set of spiritual principles and a way of life based upon love, compassion, tolerance, and a strong belief in the importance in giving of generosity to those in need. Were Jesus here today in America, he would be a bleeding heart liberal Democrat. Let's look at what he said. From my experience, I've come to the realization that Christians detest the words attributed to Jesus. They prove so each election cycle when they vote for folks who run on political platforms that are in direct conflict with the teachings of the one they claim to believe in. Actions speak louder than words. Christians claim the Bible teaches that God and Jesus are one and the same. If so, then Jesus created marijuana and the poppy plant. Is this the actions of a conservative Republican?